Party members Shomaine Shirare and Hidipo Hamata secured victory in the High Court today after they challenged a decision by both the PDM and the Electoral Commission of Namibia to replace six candidates from the party's parliamentary list. In response, Venani says the party has discovered flaws in the judgment, which it wants to raise in the appeal. He was particularly referring to the superiority between the Electoral Act and the Constitution.
Those members that have their day-to-day, they are becoming leaders on a basis of technicality. And I must respect the rule of democracy in the organization. The Electoral College voted these members that are serving. It's not a list that Venani just decided to come and amend because I want to bring a friend. It is a list that was, at first instance, the very first list that went publicly was a list of the Electoral College. So we can't be told today that now bring these people, leave other communities out because on a technical basis our names were first on the list. I don't believe in that. And I hope the Supreme Court, and we are very confident that the Supreme Court could be able to exonerate us on that matter.
In its judgment today, the High Court ordered the ECN to announce a declaration as contemplated by the provisions of the Electoral Act that the six are duly elected members of the National Assembly. As such, the swearing-in of Esmeralda Esme Ibers, Johannes Martin, Kadeo Ngere Sheundo, Godfrey Mulima, Timoteus Yihumbu, and Peter Moster has been declared unconstitutional, null and void.
The minute that the judiciary will start dictating to political parties who to represent those parties, it becomes a serious problem to the ethos and values of democracy. For example, I was elected as number one on the list. I'm the president of the party. But if the party today decides that, no, Venani, you are no longer working in our interest, we want to amend that list because you were leaning to a candidate that we didn't support. Where is my money today? Don't you think my money was elected by DA? Was he not their leader? But because of a performance, the party said, guy, choose where you want to be. So the political party will consistently have a right to fix its own systemic positioning because of the nature of political parties.
ECN Chief Electoral Officer Tio Muyoro declined to comment whether they will appeal or accept the ruling pending consultation with the legal advisors.